I'm happy living a quiet life here. But I know it's just a vacation.
My dear friend Arron, I have to call on you for help in a time of trouble for our kingdom. The details will be in two messages I left in the stables and corridor of the castle. They will be marked with a symbol. Your friend, Charles.
As always, the kingdom can't do without you. I wish you luck. I can keep an eye on our house for now.
Thank you. We already sent an assassin to slay one of the musketeers, Charles.
Now we will have to deal with the one who has been snooping around the castle.
Swordsman of this caliber is of no threat to me. Hey, friend, can you help me here? I don't want to waste time on an enemy as weak as this. Good work, Arron.
Don't touch me. I'm not going to resist. My name is Mary, and I'm just a mercenary, hired during the war by the former Seneschal, Bruno. I lost my home, and was promised a great reward for my service.
Don't worry about having a home. You fought well, and I'm willing to hire you to train the new guards. But first, tell me what Bruno has planned.
Thank you. Bruno has been up to a lot. He has kidnapped the king and replaced him with a double. He also kidnapped Louis and is holding both of them in the tower.
It seems there are only two of us left. We have no time to waste. We have to get into this tower urgently. We act as usual. I stand on guard and you will go inside. I'll harness your horse. The only thing left to do is fix the cart.
Yeah.
Defeating this guard won't be easy. Here is what I think we should do. I'll hide the cart and set an ambush far away from the tower. You should think of a way to distract and lead the guard to me. I'll then quickly deal with him so he doesn't disturb us while we get into the tower.
I'm glad you're here. Bruno, the former Seneschal, has kidnapped the king and me. We should free Gweneale as fast as possible. He's been locked in the observatory on the tower's top floor.
Who's the...
Watch out! You've been a good servant to the king and earned some rest. It's now safe to put my plan into action.
I can pick the lock. Get me out of these shackles so I can do that, please.
Locks like this one are no problem for me. I'll go down and get Louis. We'll find the king's guards together. You should go upstairs and free the king.
Please be careful. To escape, we have to deal with this dog first. You have no idea how glad I am to see you, the man who understands who I am. I was horrified when I saw my doppelganger. It was like I was looking in the mirror. We need to stop him, but I'm too weak and hungry. They haven't fed me in a couple of days. I don't even know how I can prove to the people that I am the real king. Oh, I have an idea. One of the first kings used to live in this tower. Maybe we can find something that can help convince the people here. Oh, thank you so much. I don't know exactly where Bruno and the double are going to bring their plan to fruition, but there must be some clues around here. One of the guards dropped this. Perhaps we can find some use for it. I hope this evidence is enough to prove to the people that I am the real king. I also managed to find something. It turned out that Bruno managed to give quite a few orders on my behalf already. I was able to find their copies. All that's left to do is catch the traitors. They would get in our way otherwise. I hope this evidence and the sword are enough to prove to the people that I am the real king. I also managed to find something. It turned out that Bruno had managed to give quite a few orders on my behalf already. I was able to find their copies. All that's left to do is catch the traitors. They would get in our way otherwise. All this time, you've been deceived by Bruno and the double he hired. But now, the real king has returned, and things will get better. Also, thanks to my personal guard, the brave musketeers, we found an ancient relic. The royal sword passed down through generations. Rejoice!